What's the deal, man? What's happening? Shout out to everybody who subscribed to this YouTube channel. Shout out to everybody who follow me on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, wherever, man. I just wanted to tap in real quick. You know, I've been MIA. Haven't been on social media like that. I've just been, you know, focused on learning about me, learning about who I am. You know, like subscribing to my own religion. Because you'll find a lot of people who consider themselves Christian or, you know, Muslim. And, you know, not no knock to none of it. If you believe, whatever you believe in, cool. Like, I'm not judging you, you know. But it's more so with me, I would rather be my own religion, learn about me, than to subscribe to this religion that's like, I feel is dividing our people. When I say our people, I mean us as human beings. You know, it's dividing us. So, yeah, but today I want to talk about, like, what is your purpose? Like, what do you feel your purpose is? Because it don't matter what you believe in. It don't matter which religion you are subscribed to. We all have a purpose. We are not here to just live and die. You know, we have a bigger purpose. And it's really up to us to figure out what that is. You know, we could sit around all day and, you know, be successful at this or successful at that, or, you know, have fame or money. But are you inspiring people? Like, do the people around you benefit off of you, off of your energy? You know, what do you represent? What do you stand for? You know, are you leaving a legacy behind? Or, like, what is your purpose? You know, it's bigger than the money. It's bigger than you having a nice job, a nice car, a nice house, nice clothes, jewelry. You know, it's bigger than how good you look. You know, because this is just a shell. Like, this is going to stay here when we die, you know? So, that's something I want, you know, everybody who considers me an influence. You know, there's a lot of y'all who, you know, say I inspire y'all. Or, you know, y'all look up to me, or y'all find the things I do post on Facebook mainly. And, you know, the things I do, it inspire y'all, you know, and thank y'all for that. You know, that inspires me to keep going and to dig deeper into what I'm trying to do for myself so I can help other people. And at the same time, if I open my mind, you know, I will be more influenced by the things I need to be influenced by. You know, I'll be more open to meet new people and to, you know, hold different type of conversations or just to, you know, be more aware. So, yeah, that's my homework for you. I want y'all to, you know, comment below. If you have a purpose, if you know your purpose, if you want to know what your purpose is, you know, and I think it's important for us. If not, we're going to live here lost in this matrix, you know. This shit ain't real. This shit around us ain't real. Like, it's really not. You know, this shit is like a facade. It's all made up. This shit is all here to trick us. Social media is here to fuck us up, you know, and it's doing its job, you know. The government, the people behind all this shit, they know what the fuck they doing. You know, this shit, it's entertaining nonetheless, but that shit ain't for us, you know? This shit is just like, and it's how we use it. It's how you engage with this shit. It's not necessarily what it is. It's really how you use it, you know, and what you take out of it, you know? Because there's a lot of good shit, good things you can learn from this social media and the internet. But if your mind ain't open, you from your third eyes closed, and you not, you know, trying to learn about your higher self and figure this shit out, you will be lost, you know, and social media is going to destroy you if it hasn't already. It's going to fuck up your whole perception about life. You know, you're going to lose friends, you're going to lose family, you're going to always be in drama. You're going to lose yourself. Like, it's not worth it at the end of the day when all it takes is a little research and a little, you know, self-acknowledgement, you know, disconnect sometimes and, you know, read about the things you don't normally read about. You know, read about meditation, learn about what, you know, it is to go vegan or to be vegetarian, learn about what this meat we eat is doing to us, you know. And I think you would find out a lot, and it might scare you or it might intrigue you, you know, but either way it go, it's gonna open up something, and it's up to you to, like, take heed to that shit, you know what I mean. And this shit get deep, and this shit is realer than what we know. You know, I know a little bit. I'm learning a little bit, and this shit got me, like, man, you got me inspired, though. You know, I'm trying to cut out meat on my diet. I only eat poultry and some seafood, you know, but I'm going to leave all that alone. You know, I don't mess with beef no more, no pork. That was easy to let go. But, man, it's a long journey. You know, I don't want to take those on this journey with me who are interested, you know, in the things I'm learning and who do want to be better and who want to, you know, discover their higher self. You know, we got a bigger purpose, man. For real. A way bigger purpose. You know, man. It's not enough people in our generation and the generation before us that either they don't know, they don't care, or they was just lost and so caught up to where I was never introduced to none of this stuff by nobody I know, you know? It took the internet for me to really, like, meditation. Like, what is meditation? Let me, you know, certain people I follow and certain people I subscribe to influenced me to learn about this shit. And it's like, man, this shit real. And a little bit I've learned, a little bit I have applied to my life, I feel it's helped me tremendously, you know? And it's something I want to raise my kids on. You know, so I'm not going to force them to, you know, subscribe to this or to be vegan or vegetarian or to meditate. And no, it's going to be a choice. I'm going to let them know it's a choice, but they're going to know. I wasn't aware of this growing up. You know, like I knew the word vegetarian, but I just thought really it was just like another religion, like a person or Christian or, okay, I'm a vegetarian. It's like, I didn't care about it. It wasn't like, that sounds interesting. It was more like, oh, okay. You know, it's nothing different than somebody saying they a Christian or something. You know, it just wasn't like, it was like, oh, all right. Or vegan. Like, I didn't know enough to care enough to want to look into it and see what it was about. And at that age, I don't feel I should have, you know. It wasn't, I'm young. I'm not thinking like, damn, let me look into this. It was just like, shit, I'm out having fun with my friends. I'm out eating fast food and hot chips and, you know, pizza at school. Like, the last thing I'm on my mind, that last thing on my mind is, you know, leaving meat alone or not eating dairy. Like, I'm not thinking none of this is bad for us because it's what I grew up on. It's what, you know, my family grew up on. So, to me, it tastes good, so it must be good for you, you know. But that's the terrible narrative to have in life, you know. It's gonna fuck you up, man. It's gonna fuck you up. But yeah, so it's a lot I'm learning about sun gazing, you know, meditation, stargazing, moon gazing. Just more so, not, I don't wanna come off as being a spiritual person or like I'm just like gonna go 100% clean. Like, it's gonna be a lot of things, it's gonna be hard for me to let go and not, you know, do or entertain, you know, but it's still like, for the most part, I want to get at least like 90-95% there, if not 100%, you know. And I feel like with the help of y'all, if y'all find this interesting or care more about it, comment, hit me up, message me if you know more about it, if you could teach me some, you know. If you live near me, we can meet up, you know, go meditate, go sun gaze, and just, man, let's just do something different, you know. That's going to benefit us in the long run. You know, something we could pass on to our kids or to our peers or even to, you know, our elders. You know, we can take this to our uncles, our parents, our grandparents, and, you know, we might be able to help them become better. It's never too late. Like, age ain't nothing but a number, you know what I mean? So don't ever feel it's too late for you to start something new or to be the best version of you. It's never too late, ever. Don't ever feel like that. Don't ever let nobody tell you that it's too late to do anything. I don't give a fuck what you wanted to do in life, what you wanted to accomplish, your dreams, your passion. It don't matter. Don't let nobody tell you it's too late or you too old or you not cute enough to be a model or you not, you know, buff enough to, you know, whatever. Like, don't let nobody discourage you, you know, or tear your character down, like, period. Because those people are miserable. You know, those people don't understand the concept of positive energy. They don't know how powerful energy is. And you putting that type of energy out there, it doesn't help you, nor does it help that person. So why would you want to put negative energy out there? You know, why would you want to bring somebody down? You know what I mean? So man, whatever you believe in, pursue it, man. Don't ever stop. Don't ever give up. You know, I know you got to get by, so you might have to work a regular job. You might have to hustle. You know, you might have to put up with things you don't have to. But it's worth the sacrifice if it's helping you reach your bigger goal, your bigger purpose in life, you know? So, yeah, man, I don't know. I know I've been all over the place with this video, but anybody who's into meditation, who's curious, interested about it, anybody who wants to teach me some, let me know some. Whoever want to come on this journey with me, like, hit me up, comment below. You know, let's get there. You know, I want to get the people around me. I want to get them involved, you know, my family and my friends. You know, but I feel I have to build a foundation first. I feel I have to at least, you know, educate myself on it enough to be like, okay, look, this is what this is. This is what it's going to do for you. You know, introduce them to it properly to where it won't turn them off. Like, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. So I'm just working on myself, learning all I can, and I'm going to get there. We're going to get there together, you know. Manifestation, you know, like, everything, like, man. BS Lotto P, you know, thank y'all for viewing. Thank y'all for, you know, subscribing to my channel, following me. And, yeah, I look forward to what's to come, you know, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. On it.